Super Bowl VII, Miami versus Washington. Dolphin Garo Yepremian tries a field goal, it's blocked. He tries a pass, it flops. He tries volleyball, no one will play. So he heads for the sideline, barely escaping a collision with the ball carrier. Garo, who sells neckties in the offseason, was himself presented with a new one after this game, made of 3/4-inch manila rope. Hang in there, Garo.
Garo, you'll always be my favorite quarterback. But that wasn't the craziest play.